word, he'd definitely be goofy.
I would say he's funny.
Vocal. He's like one of our most vocal dolphins. Anytime you walk past the lagoon, he's chatting away, trying to do all kinds of different vocals.
I think that cheering and clapping for Isaac is definitely a really strong reinforcer for him.
Clap and cheer, and you can just see how excited he gets when they get excited.
People fall in love with him because of his outgoing personality.
He gets so excited when he learns something new.
I think getting the right answer is Isaac's favorite reinforcer. I don't think he cares what it is as long as he's getting the answer right.
How excited he gets when he gets something correct, or if he's working with one of the babies, he gets so excited when he's working with the babies that he just kind of screams his head off, and it's probably the cutest thing in the entire world.
The natural swims with Isaac are awesome. He's so inquisitive. Or nosy, and it's really cool to hear his sounds and his vocalizations or the echolocation.
He is in my heart.
He just melts people's hearts. Trainers and guests fall in love with him.
It's really rewarding to be able to teach our guests about him and for them to make a connection with Isaac that hopefully will translate into them making changes in their everyday life to help conserve this planet.
He just makes your heart smile.